Noni Speaks Up. Noni tries to do the right thing. She gives up her seat on the bus to seniors. She holds the door for pregnant ladies. She returned a bunch of loose change to the man who dropped it at the bakery. But today, when she freezes the kids bullying Hector at school, Noni freezes. She does not budge. She cannot get out a single word. Noni would love to step in when the kids made fun of his name and his size and his giant glasses. But Noni is afraid of making enemies that she just stands there, speechless. When Noni was small, she didn't care who liked her, except her mama, of course, and her papa, and the neighbor's dog, Spike. It was really important that she didn't make enemies with him. But mostly she had the happiest playing by herself. How Noni likes having friends, but they seem to connect on every move she makes. Nice blows, laughs Susie when Noni shows up for a play date. "Gross, you're eating that," says Abigail at lunchtime. "Do you even know how to do it?" Arabesque, says a little girl in her ballet class. And today, when her friends announce, "We all hate Hector, don't we, Noni?" she simply does not know what to say. Noni freezes. She does not budge. She cannot get out a single word. On the way home, Noni isn't proud of herself. At that night, Noni can't help. Can't sleep. She thinks about Hector. His name is not so terrible. So what if he's different than the other kids? And his glasses make him look smart. But if Noni speaks up, her friends might turn on her. They might call her names and spread rumors about her and trip her when she walks by. Noni imagines eating lunch alone. She pictures the kids mocking her. She sees herself not having no one to play with after school. The next day, when Noni and Susie are playing in the park, Noni notices Hector on the swing. "It's my turn," a boy barks. "I just got on, Hector," says Hector. But the boy shoves him off, and Hector falls to the ground. Noni freezes. She does not budge. She cannot get out a single word. Meanwhile, Susie laughs. Noni can't imagine what is funny about any of this. Noni had enough. It's over. In talk about. She is done standing by and doing nothing. D-O-N-E. Done. "This is just wrong," says Noni. "What did Hector ever do to you?" Susie stops laughing when she freezes. She does not budge. She cannot get out a single word. "Oh, look," mocks the boy who pushed him. "Hector needs a girl to save him." Noni turns to Hector and says, "Did you hear something?" Hector smiles with a wave of his hand. He replies, "No, it was nothing." Hector picks up his backpack. "Hey, Noni," he says, as they leave the park together. "Thanks."
The end.